chicken bum all over here.
Get over here.
He'll come.
Okay.
How do we start this?
Okay.
I don't want to start laughing because then I can't stop.
No, Dad doesn't edit these parts out.
Yes, he does.
No, he doesn't.
Yes.
See the last video. Come on, Rufio! Oh my god, now he's gonna take forever.
Okay.
Rufio.
Okay, ready?
Yep.
I'll start laughing like really bad and I can never stop. Okay. Stop, okay? Just stop. No. Gotta tell yourself no.
No.
Like he's watching. Rufio.
Oh my god.
The director's cut. Okay.
Rufio.
If I don't like, you've already made me laugh. Now I can't stop.
Just do it.
Stop waiting.
Okay.
Go. Ha. Okay.
Okay.
I'm on a PR. Okay.
Okay.
Hello.
So good.
Okay.
Are you kidding?
Okay. Hello, everybody. Okay.
You say it.
Okay. Hello, everybody. Welcome to.
Should I say hello or hi?
Hi, because you.
Should I say it like that?
I don't care!
I think you're saying it to me like I'm more than one person. Hello, everybody! People do that.
What?
You like walk up to one person and like, hey, everybody! Like,
I'm one person! I'm me! What are you doing?
Okay, anyways, it's ghosts.
Hello, everybody! Stop, please!
Okay, this is Rowan.
I'm just gonna do it and then I'm gonna go, okay?
Uh-huh.
Hello everybody, welcome to Crate on Crate. Today we have a Doki Doki Crate. I'm Lily.
Forget it!
Hello everybody, welcome to Crate on Crate. I'm Rowan.
I'm Lily.
And today we have a Doki Doki Crate. So, this box is really cute, and it just says Doki Doki on it. It's all pink, and it's cute! Okay, so let's get right into it. So, okay, let me see what it is. So, don't take out anything before we're done. Okay, so the first thing we have is the, like, book they give you that shows you what everything is. And it always has really nice art on it. And this one's for April 2016. And it has comics and stuff. And yeah, this is what everything is.
Okay, so first item is this. It looks like a hamster. Rip it open. Drawstring bag and there's like padding in it. That's so cute. And so you just close it like this and then you can open it back up. So just like a little tiny drawstring bag. It's so cute. It's a little hamster. It's really soft. It feels like a blanket.
Okay. So the next thing we have is this little hamster plushie that comes on a chain. And you could probably put it on your keys or something. It's so soft and it just has a cute little face.
Oh my gosh. Okay, this seems to be like animal themed. Oh my gosh, look at little rosy cheekies. I love it. Okay, so next, oh my gosh, this is adorable. I've seen these. I think these are from a show, but this says, Hope-chan is popular with elementary school girls. So I'm guessing this is a Japanese good luck charm, and they all have like different descriptions. Right, I'm gonna open it. But I'm gonna feel what it looks like. Alright. So it comes in the packaging. It's really squishy, and it's got like little tiny gemstone eyes and gemstone cheeks.
Can I see it?
And it's really cute. And it goes on your phone or your cell phone, you can put it on there and stretchy band.
Sure.
Ooh, yeah, I'll take out the next one.
Quinn, go away.
Okay, oh, this is so cute. Next thing we have is this little bird. Okay, I think it's really cute. It has a cute little face. And I'm just going to open this. If I can open it.
I think we got fucking soda guns.
Okay, so it's just this adorable little bird. And, okay, it's like squishy, like a dog.
I thought I just broke it.
Okay, anyways.
And you can see it, so you don't break it.
And it lights
That's
up.
That's so cute.
Like, it's like a nightlight thing, or you could just use it as like a sleepover thing. Oh, and when you squish it, it like changes.
Oh my god. That's
adorable.
So yeah, you just touch the bottom to change settings, I'm guessing. That's so cute. Wait, how do I turn it off?
Oh god.
Oh god.
I think it turns off on its own. It turns off on its own. Yes.
Okay. Next is this Nekoletsune. phone charm. You plug this into your headphone jack when you're not using your headphones or listening to any music. I forgot who this is.
That is, it's like Buster or something.
Okay, it says three-way, I don't know. Okay.
Wait, let me see his name. I think it's, I don't know what Jeff is.
Oh my god, here, do this. We literally got sucked
there. These aren't. Okay, so the next thing we have is these, like, bands thing, and I think they're loom bands. Well, they're called something else. And you could loom them together and make a little bracelet, and it's, like, a little rubber bracelet. These used to be, like, really popular.
These look like the charms. These aren't really that popular anymore in America, but I'm guessing that these are popular in Japan right now for some reason. But, yeah.
Okay, so the last thing is these postcards. And they just have these little droplets on them, and really cute. You could send them to anybody.
Alright, and that was it. This is the box. This is how it looks. I think they're the same. Do they look this way every month?
No, they look different every month.
Oh, okay. This is what it looks like.
Yeah. And this has been it for Crate on Crate. And this has been the Doki Doki Crate. Like, subscribe, and comment.